4%, 40%. Kia ora, G's, it's me, Nani P, and welcome back to another video. Yes, I look ratchet because I'm about to make myself even more ratchet because of this. Guys, welcome back to another video. The reason why I have this alcohol here, I am doing a drunk video. Yay. Yes, I am over the age of 21. I am going to be doing a drunk conspiracy theory video, Disney edition. So for those who don't know what conspiracy theories are, literally it's called Google, search it up yourself. But conspiracy theories is literally scary shit that's on the internet. Like, sorry that if I'm ruining your Disney childhood. I've got my iPad here. I need to have a shot. And vodka. I already took the plastic off. And this is my chaser. Oh my gosh. Fuck it, I have my life. And when I'm finished with one of the series, I'm gonna take a shot. The first one is the movie Up. Ooh. Going up on a Tuesday. Oh, why can't the clubs just open up? If you haven't seen it, then you're just fucking hopeless. Carl was dead all along. What do you mean? There is an emotional theory that Carl is dead all along. And his trip to Paradise Falls is his move into the afterlife. Russell is an angel trying to earn his wing. What? That was fucking stupid, but I'll just take a shot anyway. Ooh, I had Mackey's last night. Yes, Dale. Ooh. So everyone knows Cinderella. It turned out Cinderella's evil stepsisters weren't actually evil. Well, the dark theory story about Cinderella is that the stepsisters was forced from their stepmother to cut off parts of their feet so they could fit into Cinderella's shoes. Now that's brutal as fuck. And that's not it. At the end of the story, the stepsisters attend Cinderella's wedding only to have their eyes pecked out by doves. That's really fucked. Ariel the Little Mermaid. So everyone knows that story of Ariel the Little Mermaid. So in Hans Christian Andersen's version, is that his name? Version of the tale, Ariel makes a deal with the sea witch, Ursula, which in order to become human and pursue the prince, she gets a pair of legs in exchange for her tongue. What the fuck? Part of the deal is that every step she takes with her new pair of legs will feel like walking on shattered glass. That's really fucked. If Ariel gets her true love's kiss, she can remain a human, but if she fails, she will die. Oh, bitch. In dark Disney fashion, she throws herself into the ocean and dissolves into sea foam. That's my fault. I know, like, you're kidding me, bro. You're kidding me. No motherfucking what. Everyone knows the story of Snow White. Who the fuck eats random food from a stranger, you stupid bitch? The original Brothers Grimm's fairy tale. After the evil queen failed two attempts to personally kill Snow White. I can't see the words. Wait, let me just zoom in. Let me just open my eyes. In the end of this dark Disney story, Snow White and the prince are still married. However, the evil queen is at the wedding, and her punishment is that she has to dance around in iron hot shoes, burning her feet until she dies. That's fucked up. I'm feeling like, well, I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling the bills. I'm touching you. Thanks for watching. Don't drink, kids. It's bad. That's still the stain cookie. I'm out.